Good morning, students. We learn English grammar. Today's our topic is use of he, she, it. Today we learn about these. Let's start the first he. He is used for male person, especially male person, masculine gender. We see in the sentence the name of a male person or masculine gender, we always use he. And if we see the name of any boy, name of man, name of brother, name of father, name of husband, and name of son. If anywhere in the sentence we see the name of this, we always use he. Hope you understand. Now see some examples. He is playing. Now we see the sentence. He is playing. वह खेल रहा है. He. If we see the he in the sentence, we understand that this sentence is talking about a male person. That's why we are using he here. He is reading a book. वह एक किताब पढ़ रहा है. How we understand this is talking about male person? We see in this sentence use of he. We understand that this sentence is talking about a male person. कि वह पढ़ रहा है. That's why we using he. Now see the another example. This is Ram. In this sentence, listen carefully. This is Ram. We are talking about Ram. Ram is the name of a male person. And see the next example. Blank is a student of class first. Then those sentences are related one another. This is Ram. And blank is a student of class 1. Now we are talking the who is the student of class 1? Ram is the student of the class 1. And we know Ram is the name of a male person. That's why here we use he. He is a student of class 1st. Now we are learn about C. Use of C in the sentence. C is used for female, girl, female, or feminine gender. Where we see the name of a girl and a female, then we always use C. If we see the name of a girl, name of a mother, name of the sister, name of the wife, name of daughter, anywhere in the sentence, then we understand this sentence is talking about a female gender. Then we always use C. For example, C is a good player. C is a good player. Then what we understand from this sentence? This sentence is talking about he or she. This sentence is talking about female person. Why? Because here this sentence use C. That's why we understand this sentence is talking about female person. C is a good player. वह एक अच्छी खिलाड़ी है. See the next example. This is Ria. These sentences related one another. This is Ria. Now we see the Ria name is a male person or a female person? Yeah, a female person. Then we use always C for Ria. Now see the sentence. Blank went to school. Who went to school? Now think, this sentence is what about? This is Ria. blank went to school. Rio went to school. Then we use Ria. No, Ria in. Then we use she for Ria. Ria went to school. We always use she. See the next. This is my mother. Who say? Ria say. This is my mother. Or we are now we are talking the name of mother. And blank is the teacher. Who is the teacher? Ria's mother is teacher. Then we use mother. And for mother, we always use C. Then C is a teacher. Who is teacher? Ria's mother is teacher. And in this sentence, we use she. Now see the another example. My teacher is very nice person. Now listen carefully. My teacher is very nice person. Then we don't understand the teacher is maybe male or maybe female. Then how it in that case we use he or she. Maybe teacher is female, maybe teacher is male. We don't understand the teacher. If see the example, blank is intelligent. Now we feel here he or she both, because we don't identify the teacher is male or female. Then we the C is also right and he is also right. But listen carefully, if the sentence is the proper name, then we see this. Pooja ma'am is very nice person. Listen carefully. Now the sentence given about the Pooja, or Pooja is a name of a female person. Then Pooja ma'am is very nice person. The sentence is blank in is intelligent. Now listen carefully. This sentence is talking about the Pooja, not teacher. If we are talking about teacher, then we use he or she. Both are right. But this sentence is talking about Pooja ma'am. Then Pooja ma'am is a name of a female person. Then now in this sentence, we use she. If we use here, then it will be wrong. Then always use she if the name is nominated. Now see the use of it. It is used for where we use the it. Any place, animal, and thing. In the all places we use it. For example, this is an elephant and blank is big in size. Here we are talking about elephant. Whose size is big? Elephant size is big and elephant is a animal. Then we always use it here because we are talking about a animal. That's why we are always using it. See the next. This is a ball. This is a ball. Here ball is a thing. And blank is a pink color. Blank is a pink color. Then we use it. It is pink ball. It is pink ball. Then we use it because we are talking about a thing. That's why we use it. Hope you understand. This is our today's topic, and learn about this. Today we learn about he, see, it. Hope it will be helpful to you, dear students. If you like it, please subscribe my channel and see my last video. And in my next video, we will discuss about use of is, am, are. So wait for next. Hope it be helpful you. Thank you. Bye. See you soon.